Hi guys, it's me, Jimmy, a geek. Basically, there's a major breakthrough happen in the technology field. Basically, I will say it's the next major breakthrough after the AC current, which was made by the Nikola Tesla. So what the hell is the new major breakthrough in the technology? Basically, Singapore researcher in a University of Singapore, they have made a battery which could basically use up to 20 years, which could have the cell power of 20 years. It's really awesome. Basically, you all know our smartphones, our iPad, our computer battery suck. Battery just finish within few hours. But this is a real major breakthrough in the history. Basically, we all want to use our smartphone or whatever electronic gadget device we are using to last longer, but it doesn't. We have to carry a big ass power banks with us, but even the power banks have 5 or 6 hour battery. Even they basically die after the battery is over. Basically, this new battery is a lithium ion battery. This was developed by the PhD researcher in the Singapore University called Nanyang Technology University. I'm sorry, Singapore out there, if I cannot pronounce it right, correct me. It is a Nanyang Singapore Research University, something like that it called. Basically, I'm so happy that this is developed by the researcher, but there's a main problem in that. Basically, a lot of good things are developed by a researcher, PhD student, master student in the university around the world, but the big ass company, the big cartel company, which always want to suppress the new technology because they want their technology, their current product to make more money, like the LED bulbs was a cartel in 1940. Basically, they were not letting to LED bulbs to come to the main market because the older light bulb, they wanna just make the money out of that, like the, what was it called, the electrical car. Again, the big major company is suppressing this technology, just try to make it, it cannot happen. Even there's a lot of good electrical car out there, but the, like the GM motors, or any big company, they are really not putting any heart and faith in it. They're just trying to go away with it. They're trying to say electric car are not the future, basically. Yes, indeed, yet there's a really big cartels out there who always try to suppress their technology just due to profit. But I don't care. I just need this lithium ion battery, which my cell phone can last for 20 years without charging. Basically, the new lithium ion battery have a 10,000 charging life cycle, which is extreme due to the current maximum cycle we have around 500. Basically, it's really extreme. And then a new lithium ion battery can charge within 70%. Basically, it can charge. Basically, a new lithium ion battery can charge 70% within 2 minutes. 70% 2 minutes, is that a joke? Of course not. Basically, I will say the new lithium ion battery is a game changer. We are really looking forward to it. We all know our cell phone really suck due to its battery. We all have to carry the power bank. But I'm hoping that this is the research by the Nanyang Singaporean University, whatever the hell it's called. Respect to Singapore. I'm really happy. I'm really looking forward to visiting the country for a week and then just chill out and then see. Of course, I'm thinking even to visit your university. I hope you will give me a great welcome there. Basically, I'm really so happy. This is one of the major game changer battery out there, which is coming. I will just say that to all geeks out there, please talk about this battery, make a buzz out. I'm really surprised nobody's making this buzz out. A new Apple iPhone 6 is coming. Booyah, boo. All the major FF news are covering iPhone 6 stock, iPO, I don't know whatever the hell the finance guys. Oh, iPhone that, iPhone burned like a toss, iPhone is crap, iPhone is a game changer, iPhone is my life, a person sell his organ to buy an iPhone 6. All that kind of crap you will hear in the bullshit media news, but you will never hear the true story, the true technological breakthrough, which is this new lithium ion battery, which can charge 70% in 2 minutes, which can basically basically give you provide you the power up to 20 years. Basically this is a new game changer, and there's a researcher out there, the PhD student Singapore Nanyang University, who are really working day and hard to make this battery, and we people not even are making a buzz out of it. This is a real major breakthrough, and still we are not making a buzz out of it. This is the same thing happened with Nikola Tesla when he built the wireless technology. After nobody basically talk about it, everybody says they're doing a scam, all that bullshit. Basically, still now we have lose the wireless technology. A wireless technology was a built by Nikola Tesla 100 years ago, but the fact is that we have losing the wireless technology. A lot of engineers are saying that wireless technology never exists. Some are saying that it exists, but we have lost. The same will go with this battery. If we really don't take serious of this battery, we are going to lose this amazing game changer research within few years. Basically, of course, the PhD researcher student, they are not going to just stay with the, they are not just going to hold this research out. Basically, the big cartel company, the big electrical company are going to come to this research and then buy their research and they just dump away, basically. So please make the buzz out of it and subscribe to my channel. It's me, Jimmy a Geek.